at all. Wrapped in contemplative thought, like one that longs for love, who sleeps too late and waking shuns his waking to chase the images now gone. The rise cries the sun and shake off thy dream for things more real. Now walk and seek now the voice and lingering face, which in them have the strong desire of night.
Far off, with others all too near.